The date of construction of Shikano Castle is unknown. It was occupied by Kamei Clan, which served the shogun Toyotomi Hideyoshi, one of Japan's three great unifiers, during the 16th century. Now only the top stone, inner moat, and the stone wall of outer moat are left. The area is planted with over 500 Yoshino cherry trees, so it is famous as a sakura viewing spot.